Hello and a warm welcome to everyone across the globe. We should be on the way very shortly. The players will be with us any time now. I'm Peter Drury, and here with me in the commentary box, I'm glad to report, is Jim Beglin.
Well, I can tell you, I'm truly delighted to join you, Peter, and thank you very much for that.
Have a look at them now. we're underway.
Try as they might, they just couldn't get into an attacking area. Chance! Gets good distance on it. Wijnaldum's delivery. Oh, just needed a better contact.
Oh, they really wanted that. There's so many players in the box. Everyone's committed to attack now.
That's a poor kick by the keeper. He's just given it straight back.
Roberto Moreno
plays it into the channel.
Oh, flags up.
He may have been caught offside, but that's his game. He plays on the shoulder of the last defender and hopes to time it right, Peter.
And it's Lovren. Lovren tries lifting it over. Out to the left it goes. Looks to slip it through. He spotted the run and played him through. Some excellent tackling here, and that one a perfect example. Back to the keeper and try something new. Chan does well to read it and intercepts.
Henderson. Roberto Moreno.
Deftly done. Can he put it away? Saved only by poor finishing.
What a lovely first touch, and that allowed him the space to get the shot away. It's excellent technique.
I just really like the way they've started with such intensity, Peter. Tries a through ball. How about it? Enough try.
To Moreno.
Some good play on the left-hand side now to profit from it. Tries the route one option. Now the pass. Has a pop! It's a loose ball. That's not going to make it. Aimed long and direct.
Firmino. And it's Sané.
Looks like a good ball through. Ball needed to be better there, it's a wasted chance. Keeper's got good distance on that.
Jordan Henderson. Alberto Moreno
knocks it towards the front. Chip through.
Alberto Moreno
looking to get on the end of this. He's there to get rid. He certainly caught him there, it's a free kick. He certainly looks appetizing, well within shooting range.
Well, if he's serious about trying from this range, I think he must feel he can generate the power. Big ask.
Of true class!
Unbelievable.
And he's produced a beauty.
Deadlock broken. It's 1-0.
Yeah, and they know there's plenty of work left in this one, Peter, before they can actually say that the job is over.
Oh, good interception. That'll be a throw. And the finish!
No, he didn't quite meet it right. I think he's done very well to get into such a good position in front of the goal, but he just couldn't put in the telling touch.
He's got it on the right now. What's on? Wijnaldum. Philippe Coutinho.
So, they got the only goal to give them a 1-0 lead.
Looks to dink one in. Chan. Shoots!
He's done very well to get to that. Keeper has shown great concentration there. I think his anticipation pretty much did the trick for him.
Lovren passes it through. And he's on his way! And the finish! What about it? And they are disappearing out of sight!
Lovren was quick to move in. Keeper's handling wasn't great.
Look, that's one of the first things you learn, whether you're a striker or not. Just anticipate a goalkeeping parry or spillage, and sometimes you'll get lucky, it'll come your way.
Second goal is such a polarizing effect on prospective moods. I mean, one team are under more pressure now to get the next goal, and the other will fancy their chances of turning 2 into 3.
No, that's not the ball he wanted. Out again for a throw-in. And it's Chan. In with a header! Oh, terrific run to latch onto it, but the finish is all wrong.
And that all stems from great vision, you know. What a delightful little ball over the top that was.
Now it's Sané. Sané! On the volley! That is wayward. Gomez, and that'll be the last act of the first half. It's the first half compared with your expectation.
Liverpool will be asked to reproduce something similar to that first half performance after the restart. They've asserted an authority, and they really shouldn't complicate things from here.
It has been a remarkable contest, decorated by goals and two between them at half-time. Here we go again. Sané. Brings it forward. Driving on, he could shoot here. He wasn't very far from making something happen by himself. Lovely to see. Plays it out to the wing. Now here's the through ball. Referee's given a throw. That's a good throw at all, really. He's given away possession cheaply. Lovren. To the keeper and go again. And he's made certain that won't get through. It's long and forward. Now here's the through ball. Chance to shoot.
RZ have made it clear what they're trying to do for me, Peter.
What are they trying to do?
Well, I think they're making the pitch as big as possible to work both flanks into better supply routes.
Play for a throw. Comes sliding in. Defence got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again. Alberto Moreno charges in. It's a very good battle there, terrific to watch. Now the pass. Jordan Henderson hurtles into the tackle. Whistle's gone, that's a foul. And the referee has shown him a yellow card. And the players are making their point, but the ref clearly isn't interested. He's waved them all away.
Yeah, well, they were exposed and vulnerable, and he knew he had to do something to prevent a goal then.
Gets up to head it! He's done well to get his head on that, but couldn't score.
RZ had players queuing in the box in that situation, and they've still got nothing to show for it. What a complete and utter waste.
Played out to the wing. Sané looking to get on the end of this. A glorious footwork! Regardless of the outcome, it is good to see someone running at the defence like that.
Well, we were unlikely to see a goal then because there were so many players crowding out that danger area. I think something very special was going to be needed.
Oh, flags up. He must have been offside. Gets it upfield. Tries a long pass towards the front. Looks like a good ball through. Can he find a finish now? Can he finish? In for the pieces! And more, and more, and more! Surely now, beyond all doubt. He was really quick to react to the initial save, and he has his reward.
Oh, look, there's only one player who merits all the praise for that. Not only did he finish it, but his instincts for being where he was are absolutely top-notch.
RZ have chosen to bring on the last of their substitutes. Long and high towards the flank. Alberto Moreno cuts it out. Tries to get it forward quickly. Looks to slip it through. Got a throw in. He's made sure that that won't get through. Tries a through ball. He's got through. He's ruffled a few feathers, but well dealt with. Wijnaldum. And it's Sturridge. Well, no doubt someone is being given special treatment here.
Yeah, and if they're going to try and stop him in this fashion, Peter, they're going to really test the referee's patience from here.
Up for the header! Danger averted for now. Went with his head, but couldn't steer it in.
Moreno.
Loose ball, who's going to get there?
Looks like a good ball through.
And now they can launch a counter. Diving header!
And with the goal at his mercy, a dreadful miss.
OK, they've got nothing to show for it, but that was a really incisive counter-attack, and it's hard to defend against that type of breakaway.
Chan passes it through. It's over the line, and that'll be a goal kick.
That is a poor kick by the keeper, being intercepted.
Now the pass.
The accusatory stare there tells the whole story.
Yeah, I think the problem there was that the pass was telegraphed. An easy read for the defence.
Wijnaldum battling down that right flank.
Well, the ball's come loose and the chase is on.
Well, that looks a foul.
Yep, referee's given it. Decent attempt, but not quite good enough.
Boots it upfield. And it's Lovren.
Looks to slip it through. Mane. There's no flag.
Crosses it in low. It'll be a throw-in.
Crunching tackle. Whistle's gone, and they've got themselves a free kick. And he's going to have his name taken. Well, the protest continues, but in the end, they are defending the indefensible. Chances coming thick and fast. It's another set piece. Looking to pull clear here.
Over the bar.
Mane with a definite foul there.
Well, sometimes a loose foul can trigger a completely different spell of play, and it makes even less sense.
And that is that. A demolition, destruction, annihilation. They simply ran away with it.
Well, what are your thoughts on today's game then, Jim?
Well, we know clean sheets are always an important ingredient in any recipe, and while delighted with the win, they'll also be very pleased to have managed a shutout.